You are welcome to This Day in History channel. On this day in May 8, 1945, World War II in Europe ended. Following Germany's unconditional surrender, World War II in Europe officially ended at midnight on this day in 1945, although the war in the Pacific continued until the Japanese surrender in September. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates. Kindly like, comment and share this video with your loved ones.